time, and I'm concerned about the loss of freedoms we've had in name of the so-called war on terror. And in light of that, I thought he might was going to speak to it. There was an amendment to a defense authorization bill last week that would allow for the detention of Americans arrested in the United States and to allow the military to hold them indefinitely without charging them or trying them, which I think is pretty dangerous, and I wonder what you think of that.
Let me look at the particular authorization, and I'll make sure on our website we describe reaction to that particular amendment. I can tell you this, which is that there is an effort on the part of radical violent jihadists to destroy America. They are at war. They declared war against us, and we are, whether we like it or not, we are in wartime with that entity. Radical violent jihadists, Al Qaeda and their affiliates around the world, are attacking us and will attack us and will use weapons of mass destruction if someday they get them. And so in my view, we have to recognize that in our effort to pursue that conflict, that the provisions that were associated with war are provisions we may need to protect ourselves. Now, at the same time, we have a very great need not to infringe upon the rights of our citizens. And so it's going to take a person of sobriety and judgment and stability and capacity to make sure that we do not abuse the wartime provisions in a way that would harm the rights of our citizens. I will exercise that judgment to the best of my ability if I'm president. And with regards to the authorization, let me take a look at what the legislation itself says. Yeah, thank you.